We're here, stranger. So, what's our plan?
Despite our best efforts, the Vex gate within remains active thanks to Aramis. Destroying it loses us a vital link to the Vex. A story for another time, perhaps. For now, we need to focus on stopping any further incursions from the portal.
Understood. We'll take care of it. We're here, stranger. So, what's our plan?
Despite our best efforts, the Vex gate within remains active thanks to Aramis. Destroying it loses us a vital link to the Vex. A story for another time, perhaps. For now, we need to focus on stopping any further incursions from the portal.
Understood. We'll take care of it.
We are again, cleaning up another of Clovis Bray's messes.
Be sure to remind him of that next time you see the bastard. He's the reason all this is here in the first place. The darkness told him to build the portal. It's his fault the Vex invaded. His fault so many people died. I did everything I could to help. It still wasn't enough.
There's no use in quantifying the help you give. Any amount is enough. You've done far more than most.
And it's only just begun, little light.
Thank you.
Vex are down for the count.
Good riddance, evil bastards. Until next time.
Guardian, we've received limited intel regarding a Vex information depot. I want you to get in there and figure out what they know.
Greetings, Captain. Commander Zavala has requested that I run tactical on this mission. Please allow me to help you with your invasion of the Insight Terminus.
Oh, hello, Failsafe. What can you tell us about this terminus?
I have not detected significant Vex activity in that area since shortly after the Exodus Black arrived.
Well, that's good news. Maybe we won't run into much resistance.
Yeah, but since death kind of follows you around, I wouldn't count on that.
Positive as ever, I see.
Guardian, I'm making the elimination of Cargan your priority on this operation. His crew has been active all over the system. From our intel, he's mostly targeting Vex installations. However, removing him can only strengthen our position. Put him down.
I have good news.
And bad news.
Give us the good news first.
The good news is that you can expect only a few Vex as you approach the entrance to the terminus.
That is good news. What's the bad news?
Courtesy of this Cargan guy, the Vex you do encounter will be headless suicide machines. Have fun!
Cargan is getting dangerously skilled at manipulating this Vex architecture. Maybe if we catch him, he can give Cade a lesson or two.
Nice work, Captain. But you're gonna need one more.
Here's Cargan. Stealing the data while we're here.
You are correct, friendly ghost. A massive buildup of energy indicates several Cabal transports are inbound to your position.
You ask.
Location secured, Commander Zavala.
Good work, Gun. What intel did you discover?
There's only one data artifact here, labeled Oxa, and it's seriously corrupted.
Metadata says it was last accessed by an Otzog centuries ago. What is Oxa? And who is Otzot?
Those are questions for another day, I suppose. But for now, well done.
Thing. Murderer! Killer! I'm sure. Your uncontrollable bloodlust taken out on all health, dear.
Show me what
enter hence.
Time for me to step out. Cade, I leave it to you.
Okay, fire team. There's a lot to cover as your official operative in the strike against Bracca Zahn, so we better get started. Item the first.
Strike's been started for a while.
Tank just exposed a solar fuel cell.
Thank you.
Without Zahn, the Red Legion will be back to throwing rocks before too long. Great work.
You ever been hit with a rock? Don't joke about that. I miss Eris.
Glimmer mining crew.
Shut them down. Operation Storm Cult is ready for action. Scouts have reported a sudden change in Taken behavior in the EDZ. Quiet. They are collaborating. Moving together with purpose, like a proper marching unit. I want to know if this has to do with the Taken activity Ikora has reported on the Moon Io.
They're heading to another site.
One of my teams reported Taken energy infecting the water supply. Our purification tech can only do so much. If the contamination spreads, people will die.
All the muck cleared up. The soil and water seem fine now.
Then we know how to beat this. The blights have to go.
Making good progress, but Taken energy readings are still off the charts.
There must be a source. The Cabal hurt Asgardia, but the Taken could ruin the EDZ forever. Put an end to this.
If the Taken wanted to poison the entire Dead Zone, this was the place to do it. They didn't pick it by accident.
If they succeed, we won't have room on the farm. We're still treating wounded from the Red War. It won't come to that.
This looks much worse than I was imagining. Guy in charge and his big scary blight.
We have a common goal. Civilians and guardians can stand side by side and accomplish anything.